Okay, this is Adam Pitterman, the Athletic Communications Director, and we are getting ready for Lone Star Conference Football Media Day. Just a few things to rehash: the accomplishments of the Eastern New Mexico University Greyhound football team the past few years. There is only one team in the conference that has had more Lone Star Conference wins in the last 2 years than Eastern. They are tied for the fewest overall losses, and there are only two teams with more overall wins in the last 2 years. Our first question is for head coach Josh Lynn. What did it take to get this two-year winning run that we've had here in the conference going?
Well, I think it's more importantly, it's the most important thing is probably our players. Guys like Jeremy, guys like Ibe here have really came in and changed the philosophy, changed the overall, just the overall program day-to-day activities and the way they work and how they go about their business every day. And it's just, overall, it's just a great environment to work in. And I think it's a winning environment.
Yes, it definitely has been. Things definitely have been looking up the past few years. Now, as far as the upcoming schedule, we start out with a few non-conference games. There's a game against Bacone in the middle there. And we actually have the first Thursday night game since the 2007 season. What can you tell us about what we're going to be looking at as far as opposition this year?
Well, first of all, the Lone Star Conference is, I mean, if you look at the rankings and you look from top to bottom, it's extremely even every year. So the Lone Star Conference kind of speaks for itself. Every team's good. I mean, you better play your best football every week or you're not going to win. Our non-conference, we got two pretty solid teams from the Rocky Mountain Conference. We start off with New Mexico Highlands on that Thursday, the first Thursday night, which is one of the few Thursday night games that's ever been played out at Blackwater Draw. We're excited about that. And, as for the overall competition, we better come out and we better play our best football every game because, in this conference especially, it's if you don't, it's going to be a long year.
Okay, thank you. And now for redshirt senior quarterback Jeremy Burma. You've been here for quite a while now, and just looking ahead at the season, I mean, what's the difference in the feeling entering this season as opposed to the past few years?
I would say a couple seasons ago, our overall mentality has just changed. That's the difference going in. A couple years ago, I've been pretty happy or satisfied with the 7-3 season, but going into this, this year, that's not something we're going to be happy with or satisfied with. And Coach already mentioned, that winning environment wasn't always a winning environment. So just that mentality going into this season is a lot different.
Okay, and another quick question. What is the approach, in any way you want to attack this question, in running our offense, as it is quite unique in our conference?
Right, and it's one of the reasons I like it so much is that it is unique. As a quarterback, I want to try to be like a coach on the field. The way I approach it is trying to get our offense in the best play, each play. And so that just, it's like being a coach out there. If you get in the right play, and it'd be give us the most, our the best chance to succeed on each play.
Okay. Thank you very much. And senior defensive back, Ibrahim Miaga. Thank you. Been a playmaking defensive back for us. He's knocked down quite a few passes for the Hounds on the defensive side of the ball the past few years. Just looking overall, what would you say has made us one of the top defenses in the league the past couple years?
To start, we have a great coaching staff from top to bottom defensively, and the game plans that we have every day going in to every game, I mean, it's always putting us in position to succeed. And the guys that we have on the team, on the squad, really buy in and to the scheme, and we really play for one another every down, every chance we get, and that's really big if you have that bond.
Okay, and just a general question, what can we expect from the defense going into this season?
Well, there's really only one thing we could control as a defense and as individuals on the defense, and that's your effort every play. And really what you can expect to see from us is 11 guys flying to the football every single play.
Okay, and something that any or all of you can address, just a quick question. What are you looking forward to, opponent, situation, anything? What are you looking to this season?
Right now, our main focus is New Mexico Highlands, week one. And we'll take it game by game from there.
Okay. Either of you want to?
You know, I think in general, I think we got, we had an okay season last year. Definitely not what we want to accomplish as being a part of the Greyhound football. And I think Ivy said it the best. I think we're going to go in there. We're going to take one game at a time, and we're going to take one Lone Star Conference opponent at a time, and we're going to treat all them equal and play our best football and see what happens at the end of the year.
We are definitely looking forward to the 2015 season, which will be kicking off on a Thursday night this year for the first time since 2007. And we thank you for joining us.